Well, a Salt Lake woman has won this year's summer reading program hosted by the Hawaii State Library. Erica Imhoff was awarded 4 round-trip Alaska Airlines tickets. This year, more than 7,200 people of all ages registered for the 11-week reading program. Those who took part were entered into the grand prize drawing for every 100 minutes of reading they logged.